The man's friend thought he was a genius. He put on a pair of white socks, placed his phone inside the socks, and then drew a Nike logo with a marker on the socks, following the size in the picture. He said that he just got a pair of Nike socks for free. It was so hilarious. What an idiot.